Breaking news! We are getting shocking reports on board the Rosie Maple Facility 13. Two chefs are cooking everything. Reports say they deep-fried a human and murdered a culinary saboteur. Very robust. Loved by some, but some neighbors are outraged. News of this shocking trace is traveling. The police are on scene. They won't go quietly. But the question is, will it be a happy ending for these chefs?
Before I will eat you, I will now make love to your butt.
Josh.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Then paralyze vocal cords, stop screaming. Now discombobulate.
Attention.
This was the appearance of the likeness of the glory of the Lord.
Oh, look what he's eating. He's eating three hamburgers in one shot. Oh, God, well, who are these gladiators? I mean, they couldn't figure it out who we were, you know? And we love that kind of a scene, you know, to shock people.
Oh.
Well, we got multiple stab wounds on the body. There's obvious signs of a struggle from the upstairs down. Looks to me like it was a lover's quarrel that turned ugly.
Real ugly!
Are you sure about that?
Attention.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Look at the mess, good my boy.
The guy's just a stump.